Down here in the basement, I don't know how these things get in there. There is a big old milk snake. Now my RC shelving down here in the basement. I'm going to try to get them out. Make a lid for that until I can throw them outside. And they're cold-blooded, so he can't have much energy. And if he starts flailing around, he's on this concrete. It's about 60 degrees. I bet you he'll get tired out quick. Back's messed up. It's like 4:30 in the morning. I really don't feel like doing this, but I heard a noise and stupid things. If he'd come out a little bit, I could grab him by the neck. Maybe if I touch him back here, he'll start. I really don't feel like grabbing that thing and having it wrapping around my arm. If I touch the back, maybe it'll... Oh, see, he's getting all... See, they get all riled up. See, there's this little hole you can get out here. Oh, where'd he go? Where's he going? Get him in this bucket. The other one I ended up getting in a box somehow. And on the way out it was coming out, so I mean, come on. There's not much room. Yeah, he's just in this corner here. There you go. Stick your head right out there. Oh. I'd really rather not hurt him. I'd rather just get him in this bucket. Oh, where's he going? Is he going? See, there's two little things right here and here is where he got in. I think he can move around in here, but I don't think he can get out because this is really close to the floor. But if he can... Come on, stick your head out. If I can get his head out, this might be enough to grab him. There you go. Now. Oh. Oh, he's strong. Oh, he's strong. He's little. He's not that big, but... Oh, man, he's strong. Come on. Where are you going? I'm going to let him tire himself out. He's strong, man. It's amazing. This thing doesn't have much of a grip on it. I need some. Come on. See, I've seen him do this on TV. How hard can it be? Come on. Don't go under there. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, get in this bucket. Oh, don't go over there. Oh, man. Yeah, he doesn't have much gumption. He's cold. If he was outside in a hot day, he'd be flailing all over the place. Don't go back there. Just... Okay, I need to get him in this bucket. Okay, he's in a bucket. Alright, I'm calm down for a second. Alright, I'm gonna go put you in the woods where you belong. There's no bears out here. He's trying to get out. All right. Sometimes these things stink so bad. I guess this one doesn't stink too bad. He's a good 2.5 feet long. The other one was like twice that size. It was a monster. It was not fun wrestling that thing. Yeah, I don't know how they're getting in because got all new windows right there. They're coming in on the other side of the house under the ground level, I think. Not sure how they're doing it, but it's somewhere where it's a pain to, I can't figure out how they're getting in, but that wasn't too bad. Got them out without even hurting them at all, so that's cool.